Also new for you this morning, two people are hurt after a pickup semi crash in the Northern Valley. The Minnesota State Patrol says a farm semi driver was slowing down to turn off of Highway 75 near Warren around 10 o'clock last night when she was rear-ended by a pickup. Both drivers were hurt, but neither Joanne Sorensen nor Eric Lavinger were seriously injured. Both are from Warren.